Please subscribe and click bell button.
In this video, we will see how to calculate the efficiency of a single phase transformer. The problem is the primary and secondary windings of a 500 kVA transformer have resistance of 0.4 ohm and 0.001 ohm respectively. So the rating is given as 500 kVA, so which is equal to 500 into 10 power 3 VA. And the resistance of the primary winding is given as 0.4 ohm, which is denoted as R1, so which is 0.4 ohm. And the resistance of the secondary winding is given as 0.0001 ohm, so R2 is 0.0001 ohm. Next, the primary and secondary voltages are 6600 volt and 400 volt respectively. So the primary voltage is 6600 volt. So V1 is given as 6600 volt and V2 is secondary winding voltage is given as 400 volt. So V2 is 400 volt. Then iron loss is 3 kilowatt. So the iron loss Pi is given as 3 kilowatt. If you convert this into watt, which is 3 into 10 power 3. So kilowatt we are transferring into watt. So 3 into 10 power 3 into watt. Calculate the efficiency on full load. We have to calculate the full load efficiency. The load power factor being 0.8 lagging. So the power factor is given as 0.8. So cos phi is 0.8. We know the full load percentage efficiency formula is the VA rating of the transformer into cos phi divided by BA rating of the transformer into cos phi plus iron loss plus full load copper loss. So in this equation, the VA rating is given in the problem, the power factor cos phi also given in the problem and iron loss is given in the problem. Only the unknown parameter is full load copper loss. So first we have to find out the full load copper loss in order to find the efficiency. The full load copper loss we can find out by using either of this formula, that is I1 squared R1E or I2 squared R2E. In this, I1 is the primary full load current, R1E is the equivalent resistance referred at the primary side. I2 is the full load current, secondary full load current. R2 is the equivalent resistance referred at the secondary side. By using either of this formula, we can calculate the full load copper loss. I am going to use this formula I1 squared R1E. So first we have to find out I1, then R1E, then we can calculate the full load copper loss. So VA rating is nothing but the product of voltage and the current. So by using this, we can find out I1 full load current. So the full load primary current is equal to VA rating of the transformer divided by V1. So VA rating is given as 500 kVA, so which is equal to 500 into 10 power 3 VA. V1 is given as 6600 volt. So we will get I1 as 75.7575 amps. So the I1 full load current is 75.7575 amps. Next step, we have to find out the R1E, that is the equivalent resistance referred at the primary side. R1E nothing but sum of R1, primary winding resistance, plus the secondary winding resistance referred to the primary side, that is R2 dash. So first we have to find out R2 dash. R2 dash is nothing but R2 divided by K squared. In this, K is the transformation ratio, which is nothing but V2 by V1. First we will calculate K. K is equal to V2 by V1. V2 is 400 volt divided by V1 is 6600. So we will get 0.0606. So the transformation ratio K is 0.0606. Now we'll calculate the R1E, that is the equivalent resistance referred at the primary side, which is R1 plus R2 dash. R1 is 0.4 plus R2 dash. R2 dash is R2 by K squared. R2 is 0.0 0.0001 divided by k squared. K is 0.0606 squared, which is equal to 0.4 plus 0.0001 divided by 0.0606 squared will get 0.27225. So if we add this, we'll get 0.67225 ohm. So R1E is 0.67225 ohm. We found full load primary current and R1E. Now we can calculate the copper loss, which is nothing but P copper full load copper loss is equal to I1 full load square into R1E, which is equal to I1 full load is 75.7575. So 75.7575 square into R1E. R1E is 0.67225. If you multiply these two, we will get 3858.1764 watt. So the copper full load copper loss is 3858.1764 watt. So now we found the full load copper loss. Now we know all the parameters. So we can calculate this full load percentage efficiency. We'll substitute the values. So the formula is percentage full load efficiency is equal to VA rating of the transformer into cos phi divided by VA rating of the transformer into cos phi plus iron loss plus copper loss, the full load. Now we'll substitute the values. The VA rating is given as 500 kVA, so 500 into 10 power 3 into cos phi is given as 0.8 divided by VA rating is 500 into 10 power 3 into 0.8 plus iron loss. Iron loss is given as 3 kilowatt, we can write it as 3000 plus full load copper loss, which is 3858.1764 into 100. So we are calculating the percentage of full load efficiency, so multiply by 100, which is equal to 4 lakh divided by 4 lakh plus, we add these two, we'll get 6858.1764 into 100. If you divide these two, we'll get 0.983143 into 100, so which is equal to 98.3143%. So the percentage efficiency of a single phase transformer at the full load is 98.3143%. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.